don't usually do this, but Bobby, can you lead us in a non-denominational prayer? Everybody bow your head.
Well, I ain't much for one speech knowing the Lord, but I will say this. Jesus loves football. He had a whole team himself, the disciples. He could play football against them Roman soldiers.
Yes, he could.
And they did. But I'll tell you something else. There's been a whole hell of a lot of talk about this here Darwinism. Evil-lution, I call it. And I don't know about you, but my Jesus, he didn't slay those Philistines with the jawbone of a brontosaurus rex. And Moses, when he crossed that Dead Sea, he didn't do it on the wings of a pterodactyl. It was the Holy Land. It weren't Jurassic Park. This is bullshit.
Bobby, okay, now, thank you. Watch your goddamn high heat.
If that foot goes to swelling up, I want you to put some ice on it, Dix.
Gotta go.
Do you wash it?
What do we have here? Son, this is a football locker room for football players.
I know, sir. I'm on the team.
You're on the team? Son, I shit bigger than you.
Sure you do.
What the hell's your name anyway? I ain't got no damn hobbits on my roster.
Alan Schwartz.
Alan Schwartz. Alan Schwartz, as in Schwartz Sports.
Exactly.
Well, son, it's good to have you aboard. Short people are cool, man. I love short people. I love them to death. Those little midgets in the circus are cool. And the wrestlers, and they're athletes.
Yeah.
And Doug Flutie. A little old bitty popcorn fart. He was a real good football player.
That's great.
Adolf Hitler. A lot of people don't know this. He was a little bitty short dude. Look at the accomplishments he made. So suit up there.
All right.
Short sports. All right, my friend. Well, that was a hell of a game.
Yeah.
We won?
Roy won.
Okay. We won.
No, Roy, listen, they're all praising him like he's their jigaboo Jesus, and I'm the one that toughened them up. And it's not fair. It's just not fair, though. I don't want to talk about it.
Well, the defense has been winning for us. But if this is about egos...
It's not about ego. It's about the fact that I did it. I'm the head coach. I just feel underappreciated, that's all. I'm fine.
You ain't doing nothing different. It's the same old story. You push people away before you get to know if they like you or not. That's what old Sigmund Freud called a defensive mechanism. And for you, the best offense is a good defensive mechanism. Freud.
Are you saying because I'm offensive? I don't get it.